awarded the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to Kurt Kunkel. It was probably the bloodiest kill, and I liked the decision to intercut his death with him celebrating a hollow victory in the form of 50k followers. No machete for lamest kill will go to DeVeat, which was done off screen but still happened for sure. A news article in the final montage confirms him as one of the victims. I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to K, no doubt. It's got a legitimately creepy lead up, some fantastic practical effects, a touch of humor, and a whole bunch of gore being burped all over the floor. That's what we call a full course meal. Dull machete for lamest kill will go to Dougie, attacked by an evil alien in a cloak.
I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to Mr. Bernardi, which might just be in my top 10 kills of all time. Me, James A. Janisse. Dull machete for lamest kill will go to Squee, I guess. It's still bloody, but maybe the least unique of all this movie's kills.
I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to Bobby. It's the first kill, so it comes as something of a shock, and on top of the good-looking gore, it's got some hilarious physical comedy. Dull machete for lamest kill will go to Wendy. I don't necessarily need to see the kill on screen, but come on, show us that cheaply done one-legged corpse.